Tonight, we start with breaking news, a deadly stabbing on the edge of uptown Charlotte. This is a look at the scene tonight at the corner of West 10th and North Smith Streets.
That's near Berkshire Freeway. We are told a man was found in the street with stab wounds. Investigators say he was stabbed during a fight involving multiple people. It's not clear right now if CMPD has a suspect in mind. They haven't announced an arrest.